new study of ancient DNA reveals surprises about how early humans lived, traveled, and even interacted. A collaborative team of 44 researchers, supported in part by NSF, analyzed the human remains of 6 individuals buried in African archaeological sites. These early humans lived between 18,000 and 5,000 years ago. This new data, along with the previously discovered 28 other individuals buried at sites across the continent, paints a unique picture of early African foragers, people who hunted, gathered, or fished. Surprisingly, the team discovered that as far back as 50,000 years ago, people from different regions of the continent moved and settled in other areas and developed alliances and networks over long distances to trade, share information, and even find significant others. The team says this creativity and innovation might be what allowed humans to survive during the last ice age. This unprecedented data set of DNA from ancient African foragers not only provides a better understanding of how people moved and mingled, but provides a framework for exploring the prehistory of humans in Africa. The team hopes their research helps us better understand humanity and our complex shared history. Healthcare workers rely on face masks and other personal protective equipment, or PPE, to safeguard their health. But with the COVID-19 pandemic, PPE alone is not enough to manage fatigue, exposure, and other health-related issues. That's why a team of engineers at Northwestern University, with support from NSF, have developed FaceBit. This lightweight sensor attaches to any N95, cloth, or surgical mask. It can sense respiration rate, heart rate, mask wear time, and even monitor for leaks in the N95s. This quarter-sized sensor transmits information wirelessly to a smartphone app containing a dashboard for real-time health monitoring. The app can immediately alert the user when issues unexpectedly arise, such as elevated heart rate or a leak in the mask. The data can also be used to predict fatigue, physical health, and even emotional state. Powered by a tiny battery and capable of being supplemented by ambient energy sources like heat, motion, and even the user's breathing, the mask can be worn for a week or two without needing a charge. FaceBit protects the health of our healthcare workers while helping to control the spread of infectious diseases. The team looks to commercialize their sensor technology in the near future. Be sure to subscribe and click the like button for more research news. This is NSF Science Now. I'm Dina Headley.